ABC's presentation of Liberty Weekend is brought to you by the Van Heusen Company, Avon in celebration of 100 years of beauty, Dodge, a performance revolution and an American revolution, and IBM.
This man is crazy.
Vivacious.
He'll tell you exactly what he feels.
I want that item. Not need, I want that item.
This is Hamner Williams teaching business at Hampton University as part of IBM's faculty loan program. He joined the faculty for a year while IBM continued to pay his salary.
He really makes you look at things the way they're gonna be.
There's no snow jobs with Ham. Either you know the answer or you don't.
Hamner Williams is one of over 600 IBM employees who have participated in the faculty loan program since 1971.
So it's not just book knowledge that we're learning, but practical experience from a person who's been in business for some time.
I've taken so much being in the business community, and I wanted a place to turn around and give back to someone else. I love teaching, and I love asking the tough questions, and then watching the light going in their eyes. Let me tell you, that's what being here is all about.
Fuel-injected Dodge Lancers come with optional turbochargers, and you can't expect that kind of power to stay put.
It's the fourth night out, and they're cruising around. The fourth night out, and they're doing the town. They're ripping up, heading out, looking for fun.
Get real American values with up to $1,000 back on most 86 American-made Dodge cars.
You've got that winning look, and forward a smile, and look at the view now.
Only Avon can bring all the hot colors that are right for you, right to you. So no wonder you look the way you look.
You took the world out, you and Avon, and look how good you look now. Look how good you look now. You've got that confidence. You've got that style. You've got that winning look. And forward a smile, forward a smile. And look at the view now. You and Avon now. You're stepping up. Look how good you look now. You took the world up. You and Avon. And look how good you look now. Look how good you look now. From the waves of the Pacific,
the saving place.
You come on like a dream, peaches and cream, strawberry, blueberry too, you're all dope, you're beautiful, you're mine. What a heavenly sight, you're a creamy delight, fresh all natural too, you're all dope, you're beautiful.
An ABC News business brief. Now from New York, Dan Kortz.
Good evening. Big Three car sales in late June climbed to their highest level in 8 years because of low-rate financing plans. The unemployment rate fell slightly last month, but a Labor Department official said the numbers still show weakness. And there was new speculation the Fed will cut interest rates soon to stimulate the economy. People Express is reportedly negotiating to sell all or part of its assets to Texas Air, which recently bought Eastern. And the money supply went down a bit. On New York financial markets, the Dow slipped 8 points, interest on T-bills fell, gold was not traded on the New York Commodities Exchange, and the dollar finished lower. That's Business Brief. I'm Dan Quartz.
At 11 on Channel 7 News tonight, from his hospital bed, a Stanford doctor tells us how Peruvian terrorists nearly ended his life and may have ended his career. And singer Teddy Pendergrass fights for life after a second crippling car crash. Those stories and more, 7 at 11.
You're going to have to act fast to cash in on the Subaru full line sale, because as soon as people hear about it, they're going to be snapping up every sedan, wagon, three-door, Brat, and XT coupe in stock. So, by the time you decide to go to your Subaru dealer and have a look at the new Subarus, there may not be any new Subarus to look at.
See your local Bay Area Subaru dealer today.
For a limited time, at a special price, get the taste of bacon in every bite. McDonald's bacon.
Love the sizzle. Double. All beef fat is gold.
Cheese.
All melting down.
Burger.
Bacon double cheese.
Bacon every bite, so bring your appetite. McDonald's bacon.
Love the sizzle.
Double.
All beef patty.
Golden cheese.
All melting down.
Burger.
Bacon double cheese.
Get the taste of bacon in every bite.
McDonald's bacon.
Love the sizzle.
Double.
All beef patty.
Golden
cheese.
All melted down.
Burger.
It's a good time for the great taste.
Bacon double cheese burger.
All McDonald's. For a limited time, yeah.
A Citizen Summit, Friday morning on Channel 7.
When David's not around, nothing takes his place. But wearing his Van Heusen sure helps. Peter said I could have anything I wanted. So I took his Van Heusen shirt right off his back.
I love my puppy, my goldfish, and my daddy's shirt.
Van Heusen, for a man to wear and a woman to borrow.
There's a lot of talk on TV about cars with clogged fuel injectors. Chances are you'll never have the problem if you use Texaco.
Because the detergent in its Petrox additive helps clean clogged injectors and keeps them clean.
While the higher octane and super unleaded helps knock out the NOx. Look, two different gasolines.
On regular unleaded, engine knocks rob my power. But on Texaco super unleaded, I get performance fast.
Texaco super unleaded with Petrox detergent. Superstar power for more car power.
Medical news from Nuprin.
Moments ago, a medical study reported the best news for tough headaches in over 10 years. Beyond regular strength aspirin, beyond extra strength Tylenol, there's a higher level of pain-relieving strength, Nuprin strength. Two little Nuprin are stronger than extra strength Tylenol, so Nuprin stops headaches better. And remember, Nuprin is gentler to your stomach than aspirin. For strength beyond extra strength Tylenol, Nuprin strength.
Don Meredith and weatherman Willard Scott enjoy Lipton Sun Tea.
It's the tastiest tea I know. Just take Lipton's tea bag. Cold water. All you add is sun,
which I personally guarantee.
Oh, Willard.
Welcome to the Sunkist Fun Farm, where fun fruits grow on trees. They're made with real fruit, and they're real fun to eat. Sunkist Fun Fruits. Every chewy one is real fruity fun.
To leave the safe and comfortable, to take on new challenges, new opportunities. It's that spirit that moved people to build a new world. And it's in that spirit that the Rock itself now moves to a new world of financial services, stocks and bonds, IRAs, home mortgages, and new forms of insurance. The Rock, the Prudential, moving to a new world.
Heart surgery. Before it can be performed, doctors need vital information. X-ray films tell them a lot, but they could tell them even more. That's why at an IBM scientific center in Winchester, England, computer researchers and doctors are working together to transform the conventional X-ray into something remarkable. A three-dimensional computer model of a patient's arteries. This IBM technology is also being used to create a computer model of a patient's beating heart. This experimental project is an example of innovation at IBM. And one day, it could be another way computers help doctors save lives.
On any given day across America, more people will go to one store than any other. For clock radios, coffee makers, jeans, towels and toothbrushes, just about everything. All around the country, this one store has such a name for good products at good prices that every month, almost half of America shows up to shop. If you're not one of them, maybe it's time you found out how the other half saves. America's favorite store. Kmart, the saving place.
United States Liberty Coins.
ABC's exclusive coverage of Liberty Weekend will continue.
A world-class field at the Dream Mile live on ABC's Wide World of Sports Saturday.
Try medium. New York's on the line.
Bone in New York, medium rare.
Those veggie brochettes. How's the lobsters
doing? Nothing terribly complicated. Just great American cooking. Stuart Anderson's restaurants.
This year, Great Western Savings begins its 100th year as part of the West. Share with us now a moment from our history.
Sutter's Mill. Remember your history books? This is where they discovered gold in 1848. A year later, the whole world knew about it. Men swarmed in here from everywhere to make their fortune. But most of them went broke. Now, I know that feeling because I spent a little money trying to get rich quick. But never again. Now I like it where you put something in and get something back, like in this Great Western Savings account. That's my kind of a gold mine. Great Western Savings.
Filmed in 1977.
The latest forecast, Channel 7 News tonight at 11.
An investment firm is only as impressive as it is responsive.
To go.
So when interest rates fell, we looked for new ways for our clients to make money and develop global opportunities like the First Australia Fund, a first of its kind and a way to take advantage of changing markets. While others may imitate it, we're busy surpassing it. If anyone can show you bold new thinking in the business of making money,
let's close it.
It's Prudential Beige. Rock solid, market wise.
Here comes great taste. Lipton decaffeinated iced tea. Delicious.
Lipton tea, you made decaffeinated just for us.
Lipton decaffeinated tea, any way you like it.
At Lowry's restaurant back in the 30s, people would do almost anything to take our seasonings home with them. That's why we introduced Lowry's seasoned salt for the home. So whatever you're making, there's one seasoned salt worth shaking. Lowry's, the original.
Speaking. It's one of the most natural things we do. It's also the basis of a remarkable research project at IBM. This is an experimental computer system that recognizes what I say. I talk, and my words appear on the computer screen. It has a business vocabulary of thousands of words, and it even knows the difference between words that sound alike but have different meanings. Watch this. Please write to Mrs. Wright right now. This computer system is another example of innovation at IBM. In fact, it's the most advanced voice recognition system of its kind, period.
If you think I look good in this Van Heusen, you should see Jeffrey. After all, it's his shirt.
I bought this shirt for Michael. I think he's going to have a tough time getting it back.
My daddy said this is a very special birthday. So I put on his very special shirt.
Van Heusen, for a man to wear and a woman to borrow.
The guy just wants to be left alone in peace.
Aren't you going to take him in for questioning or anything?
Just leave him alone.
Norman, is that you?
Yes, Mother. It's me.
Psycho 3, rated R. Now at select theaters. Check newspapers.
Fire brewing. It's more than a way to make strohs and stroh light. It's a family tradition, passed down from one generation to another for over 200 years. It's what guarantees that smooth, consistent taste for generations to come.
Now you're talking strohs. Now you're talking beer. Now you're talking good times. And strohs is spoken here.
Live from New York Harbor, ABC's exclusive coverage will continue.
Well, many of you around the country will already know this. President Reagan has just unveiled, with the touch of a button, which sent a laser beam across New York Harbor, unveiled the Statue of Liberty, 100 years since she was given to the United States as a gift to France. Here and around the country, America has welcomed many more thousands of new citizens. I'll be back in just a moment.
Families with extra hefty garbage need more than a wimpy bag. They need Steel Sack from Hefty.
Hefty, hefty, hefty.
Wimpy, wimpy, wimpy.
Steel Sack, forged extra strong so it works like a can.
Hefty.
There is a good deal more to come this evening. President Reagan, a little later on, will be actually lighting the torch of liberty, which looks out to the rest of the world from New York Harbor. We hope you'll stay with us. I'm Peter Jennings.
You're looking at a snapshot that could only have been taken by one company, Sony. We've created a miraculous little video camera, the Sony Handycam, a completely different way to take movies. Light and easy as a still camera, yet can give you 2 hours of incredible sight and sound. So why just take snapshots when you can take moving snapshots? Take home a Sony Handycam and turn any TV set into a photo album.
He buys savings on 1,500 items, plus everyday low prices on 20,000 items, make your check stand total lower at Lucky. If Lady Lee ice cream flavors like Dutch chocolate, vanilla, black sweet cherry, chocolate chip, chocolate marshmallow, marble fudge, maple nut, mint chocolate chip, Neapolitan, peanut butter, and strawberries sound good to you, remember where to buy them.
Sports wrap-up, Channel 7 News tonight at 11.
Here's how the men and women of Texaco feel about our flag and freedom.
Stand up for the flag of America, wherever you may be. Respect it and protect it, for it shall keep you free. Free to do what you want to do. And say what you want to say. Free to go where you want to go. And pray the way you want to pray.
Stand up for the flag of America. For all the world to see. Stand up for the flag. That star-spangled flag.
That stands for you and me.
This tribute expresses the pride all of us at Texaco have in our country.
Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son.
Willie and Wrangler, a legend in jeans.
I'll be gone 500 miles.
USA.
Choosing a life insurance policy can make anyone feel helpless. You're at the mercy of strangers. Your hands are tied. You feel pressured. But help is never too far away. With Prudential, your agent has the time to talk to you, listen to you, and work with you until you have a piece of the rock you're comfortable with. No wonder more people choose Prudential for life insurance than any other company. You'll feel right by the rock. Prudential Life Insurance.
Today, hospitals have more medicines than ever to care for their patients. The one they choose most to relieve pain is Tylenol. Look, last year, hospitals dispensed Tylenol 10 times more than the next four brands combined. With so many pain relievers to choose from, isn't it reassuring to know the pain reliever hospitals use most is Tylenol? That's a good reason for you and your family to use Tylenol, too. Tylenol, the pain reliever hospitals use most.
Next week, we'll report on America's young people. So many kids are out of shape, they are coming down with diseases that only adults used to have. We'll meet a priest on the streets who's trying to save children from prostitution. And we'll ask why juveniles are being subjected to the abuses of adult prisons. We'll also look at drug abuse on the job, whether drug testing is one way to eliminate it. We'll also have our usual feature, Person of the Week.
Next week, watch ABC's World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
Who really makes the best-built American cars and trucks today? Not 2 or 3 years ago, today. A survey of owners of 1986 GM, Ford, and Chrysler models shows that as a group, Dodge, Plymouth, and Chrysler are the highest quality cars and trucks designed and built in North America. And only Chrysler backs the quality of every car and truck it builds with a 550 protection plan. In 1986, Chrysler makes the best-built, best-backed American cars and trucks, period.
I just need to pick up this one thing.
Kmart, where more people shop.
Turn it down, Mac.
And shop. And shop. Than anywhere else.
So what happened to the one thing?
It's in there.
America's favorite store.
Kmart, the saving place.
Wishbone. Salads wish for the taste of Dijon. What Dijon does for the classic country cuisine of France, it now does for salad dressing. Wishbone's new classic Dijons. Salads wish for Wishbone.
Hey, Joe, where are the onions for my burger?
It's got onions. They're inside.
Inside?
We made it with Lipton onion soup mix.
Let Lipton's special seasonings and toasted onion pieces turn your burger into a
great burger.
Soup up your burgers with Lipton.
ABC's exclusive coverage of Liberty Weekend will continue.
ABC's Person of the Week may surprise you. Friday, watch ABC's World News Tonight.
Now the latest from Channel 7 News, brought to you by Dove Bar.
In about 45 minutes here on Channel 7 News Tonight, a Peruvian train bomb victim says the bureaucracy got him after the terrorist struck him down. San Francisco contributes over 1,000 new citizens to the celebration of Lady Liberty. The Giants' winning ways draw huge crowds for a big announcement and spectacular fireworks. And the Oakland minister who promised big bucks, Akeem Abdul-Rashid, is back in jail. Now this.
I guess most people would think life would be pretty great for a kid whose father invented the Dove Bar. Well, you know what? It was.
Rock stars Teddy Pendergrass and Boy George fighting for their lives all tonight.
Welfare mothers speak out on the next Donahue.
When they first came here, they had a dream. And the Prudential insured that dream when no one else would. So their children and their children's children could share in it too. Today, the world has changed. Now the Prudential offers more financial services so your children can share that dream too. The Prudential salutes the statue on her 100th birthday.
Everyone has limitations. All that varies is the degree. I guess I've been a reasonable success for a guy that, a little over 20 years ago, that got taken in a city ambulance with everything I owned in a paper bag from one hospital to another hospital so that I could stay there the rest of my life. Today, if people ask me if I lead a full life, I tell them, well, I'm a father and a husband. I have a job as a systems analyst with IBM, not a handicap systems analyst, a systems analyst. There's an award called Handicapped American of the Year. The president selected me to receive it in 1985. It was an honor. But my goal is to make possible the day when my children will read that plaque and not understand why Dad was given an award simply because he's blind and in a wheelchair. Because they'll already know there's more than one way to see and more than one way to get from here to there.
The story of Jim Caldwell has been brought to you by IBM.
When my grandpa brought me here on her centennial way back in 1986. That's when he gave me this U.S. Liberty coin.
Wow, that's a beauty too.
Yep, minted by the United States Treasury to celebrate her 100th birthday.
Must be really precious. Is that why your grandpa bought it?
That and something else.
What?
So I could give it to you.
United States Liberty Coins, singly or in sets, at banks, savings and loans, and Kmart stores. Keep Liberty in mint condition forever.
At the conclusion of tonight's Liberty celebration on Channel 7 News tonight, San Francisco's contribution is over 1,000 new American citizens in a massive ceremony here. And from his hospital bed, a Stanford doctor says he became a victim of bureaucracy after being a victim of Peruvian terrorists.
The FBI uncovers a terrorist plot to spring an inmate out of Leavenworth. A federal judge slaps the Federal Pornography Commission with an order not to publish. And rock star Boy George tells a British newspaper he is seriously ill from heroin addiction.
And there is, to say the least, a big announcement tonight at Candlestick, plus another run at first place. Good evening, I'm Pete Wilson with Suzanne Saunders, Pete Giddings, Don Sanchez. Channel 7 News tonight at the conclusion of tonight's Liberty Weekend Extravaganza.
Looks like it's going to be a great day for flying, Grandpa.
Is that you, Mommy?
Mm-hmm.
Cut. That's a wrap.
How I miss these roads that lead back home. No, it's just a few short miles, my baby's mine, just around the bend.
We have spent far too much time apart. Tonight, let's stay.